going to make chips and dip. These chips are fun for the fact that they're Fritos, which is one of the first chips way back in the era of the time when all these smart people had to go down to New Mexico to work on the Manhattan Project, which was the first nuclear weapon. Okay, so we're going to have our Fritos scoops with a good sour cream. Make sure it doesn't have a lot of stabilizers, just sour cream and thyme and everything that makes sour cream. We're having fun with our sun-dried tomato bruschetta, which is just sun-dried tomatoes in some olive oil. I'm going to add some Parmesan cheese. This is just easy-buy stuff. And then we're going to put a little whipping cream to make it a little thinner for doing good scooping. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Ro.